still got you guys. My IFB just dropped out. Is that fog or is that the fire? Okay. Go east, scooch back west just a shade. Just trying to get us out of this. Well, Brian, morning commute-wise, things aren't looking too bad, but this intersection here in Chardon will be blocked off for a little while. As you see, several emergency vehicles are on scene for this house fire. This is Thwing Road and Auburn Road, and you can see we counted about a dozen emergency responders as far as vehicles on scene here. The home involved in this fire still smoldering. There are some firefighters, if you look closely, that are actually working on the roof, and the front of this home is completely charred. So we'll try to get an update on those firefighters to see if anybody was inside, if everybody is okay involved in this fire. But you can see the intersection will likely be blocked off for some time while there are multiple crews out here on the scene. Now, fortunately, if we head to our maps, this is the only problem that I've got for you for the morning drive. The Cleveland area looking pretty good. The Akron area looking pretty good. But guys, once we get some more details on this fire, we'll pass them along to you. Ooh! Oh yeah, you can do that. Are we the only ones out here? Or? Okay. That's fine. Yeah. Man, this is really difficult to see. It is. Hello to all of the folks watching on the Facebook live stream this morning. You are looking at a fire, Thwing and Auburn Road in Chardon. Really tough to see because, number one, it's dark out here, and number two, the way that we have to fly, the smoke is kind of coming right at us. That's why it looks really foggy on your screen. Kind of more than a dozen emergency responding vehicles, emergency responder vehicles here. No word on if anybody was inside, if anybody was hurt in this. Once we get that information, we'll pass it on to you guys on scene. We're very busy right now, though.